I'm about to explode. Adding to the CSI caseload. Drop the beat like you're spinning at a rap show. Use a stone hoe so we can start the week grow. Then cue the intro, let D and H flow. Hello gamers, this is D and H, and I am back here on Captive Minecraft. So where I left off, I was letting some wheat grow, and so I got some wheat, and so my hope is to breed these cows and again kill one, hoping to get leather. So there you go. They made a baby cow. Sorry, guy, I guess it's you who gets killed, and I got leather. Okay, so cow tipper. Now I can just start breeding the cows, and the next time I breed them, I'll actually get another achievement for that, but I wanted to make sure that I got cows. And I have three more meat. That's probably going to be my best source of food. Actually, I have a lot of wood. So I think that's maybe gonna be, I don't care if it's perfectly efficient, I guess. I don't have tons of coal, although I can make charcoal, but whatever. So obviously I can collect blocks to pillar up to there, but I can also go down. I didn't really finish digging all the way down last time. Let's see, and I can make bread. I know I have enough wheat for bread, that's right. And I don't have I could make a bucket. I don't have sugar. I need sugar cane. Okay. Cow tipper. Now I can breed. I don't have a saddle yet. That's going to be hard. Golden apple. I haven't seen gold yet. I haven't seen diamonds yet. I don't think you can get the on the rail achievement. I know that in later Captive Minecrafts, they made it where if you ride a rail in a circle for a long time, you get credit, but I don't think that works in this one. I could potentially try it though, if I got rails at some point. And then cooked fish again, I don't have, I guess I could make a fishing pole and maybe find water here or there. Okay, so first things first, making bread, okay? Because that's a achievement. I have plenty of iron, so let me make a bucket. And I might make two buckets. Okay, I guess that's good. And I could try to build some kind of water pool if I see water. And that way I could go fishing. So I guess what I'm going to do, though, I don't see any other chests immediately around me. I have expanded a couple of levels here. I have stuff growing. The trees have been growing pretty well. Getting close to water over here and sugar cane. But let me go and dig down. Let me make one more pick, maybe. So let me go and dig down a little further and see if there's anything of particular interest to me going down. So we come down here. And as you'll see, I kind of am expanding this. Oh, hey, good. And that'll give me a little bit more. And you're kidding me with the stingy wheat. Wow, okay. So, okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so I didn't quite go all the way down last time. So okay, 1, 2, 3. This is 4, and this is 5. Okay, more iron, always good. Collect as many resources as I can. I hear a lot of badness, but I haven't seen a lot specifically, and I think that monsters can't spawn outside the world border. I'm not 100% sure on that. Obviously, the zombie was outside the world border when I started, but I think that zombie is always there. So I don't think, like, obviously up here, okay, like, obviously up here, right, it's, okay, there we go. Obviously it's dark, but I don't think anything is spawning in the darkness. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that it can't. So anyway, okay. So, one. So I just continue to come down. Okay. So, okay. There's a couple of mushrooms. That's good. Now I don't have a bow, and I only had two string, and I don't think I have really any arrows. There are a ton of creepers down there, though. Wow. See, and that's the thing. I mean, the world border being so small, there's really not a lot of space for them to spawn. Ooh, there's gold. That's helpful. There's really not a lot of places for them to spawn, so I think... Ooh, and I hope that... Yeah, I was gonna say, I hope that guy doesn't shoot me off. How to best tackle this... I'm just making these. Okay. Oh, here's some more gold. That's nice. And in fact, can I get... golden apple is another achievement. And I have apples. And that's 8 gold. I think, is it a normal golden apple? I think that it is. Okay, so I'll be able to... Okay, this is still, not helping. Okay. This is still not totally helping. Okay. Okay. All right, zombie villager. Okay. Let's see, what do we got here? Okay, that's... Okay. Again, just whoa. Okay. Okay. So here we go. Good so far. Okay. You're fine. They're all coming around. Why are you not, okay. Okay. Do I have any more? I don't have any more coal on me. Okay. Okay, let's see. I hear spiders. Oh. There's badness. Okay. Oh, okay. You're not... Doesn't... Okay. Good. Excellent. Okay. All right, I can't jump. Okay, weird. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Sorry, I got distracted there. Okay, so let's see. Okay, there we go. Let me come back up here. And again, we're not seeing really anything spawn. I am going to light this up a little bit more since I'm expanding this. And there's coal right there. So I don't have to go all the way up. I can get this coal. That's good. And that might be enough, actually. I got a record, I guess. I guess one of the guys got shot. I also got 3 arrows. That's pretty good. Okay. Yeah, good. I'm progressing, and obviously there's coal over here I can get. Nice. Okay, lots of coal. That's good. So, there. Perfect number. Now, let's 32 is a lot of torches for me, so let's go back in and, okay. Boom, boom. This is okay. All right. And come back down here and kill this one. Okay. And there's this. And okay. They're coming back. I'm gonna need to make a new sword here pretty quick. Okay, so I still hear stuff. Whoa. Oh, okay, okay. That did not go as well as I had hoped. Okay. My hunger bar's been pretty good, so I should be regenning. I'm just starting to lose a little bit. Regen to full. Pretty much full. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that's not good. Okay. okay, okay. That's not that bad. So let's see. I'm going to make some this. I'm gonna make an iron sword. I should have thought about armoring myself up. I'll make some torches because I'm doing okay. I'm going to go back down and see that I recover my stuff. Hopefully I should be able to get all of it. And going down, here we go. Those explosions weren't great. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, whoa, 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 why? 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 Okay. I need some more torches again. Just a few. And I don't have any cobblestone up here. Okay, this time I really need to get, okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna try to block that off, kill as much as I can, and then go back in. I'm getting a little too bold on these things here. Oh, and I have 0 pick. And I see a Oh, man. I need a pick. That stinks. That stinks. Okay. And I don't have cobble. I'm gonna have to make a wood pick, I guess. I have plenty of wood growing. I could make another iron pick. But I'm running out of iron here. Okay, I need to just get in, try to get my stuff. Kill as many things as I can. Okay, so this is a fun map. Okay, so... Okay. Okay, so this is... Okay. 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 Whoa, how? Man. I had a wood pick the whole time. That was dumb. I mean, are they just respawning again, like, the second I'm away from their 30 blocks? I guess that's just what it is. Yeah, I mean, look at these guys. I guess they had to climb. Okay, that was... See, but they're probably destroying, like, a bunch of my stuff, too. Unbelievable! Okay, so, how's it going? I kind of freaked out a little bit. I'm not gonna kid you. Been a while since I've been that frustrated with what was going on. I'm sure that I have probably lost all of my stuff. I don't know. I'm sure the creepers blew up, all kinds of useful things that were down there. I know that I saw some lapis, destroyed. So that's not good. I'm sure that some gold was destroyed. I had that 8 gold that I had mined and should have brought up to get another achievement. I have clearly lost that. I put some wood in to cook a little more charcoal. I thought I had grabbed, because I still had some coal. Let's just do 2, whatever. I really can't do anything about that. That's like a total loss at this point to try to just attack them without any blocks, without doing something. I just keep getting massacred. And so basically, I am regrouping. I'm going to collect some blocks. I should probably, you know, I might look for iron a little bit. I don't know. I should probably suit up. But at the very least, I need to go down and just block stuff off and be kind of methodical, like what I was sort of trying to do in the beginning and then got sort of caught out doing. I don't know what good gravel is going to do me right now. But okay, so I have 50 blocks. Let's see, I really need to secure this area because I have wheat growing there. Okay. Yeah. A lot of badness down there. I mean, listen to... Okay, I'm not sure where he came from. That's not good. Is there some place up here that's not lit? This all appears to be lit within the boundary, I think. Okay. So, yeah. I don't know, maybe right there. Okay. I lost a couple of buckets too. Yeah, I mean, I'm just considering that stuff lost, basically. So, yep, that's fine. So it's time to rebuild. this got trampled a little bit, whatever. You know, and just be where I need to be with this. Wow. See, look at all of that. I mean, it's probably been 5 minutes at this point, so I really think my stuff has despawned anyway. I don't know why they're falling through the floor like that. That's pretty weird. Okay. See, this is what I needed to do. I needed to just progress, you know, do good. Get rid of some of these freaking guys. Light some of this space up. Okay, fine, back up then. One guy was like, I'm tired of getting hit. I'm gonna back up. Wow. This is an insane amount. Jeez, people. I'm almost through a stone sword here. Probably need to make like a couple of stone swords. I only have 2 torches left. Okay. Okay. See this, though? This is what I needed to do. I needed to not freak the heck out. Okay. Let me go again. Oh, nice. Oh, three seeds that time. That kind of makes up for me getting messed over several times. Well, I have a ton of zombie flesh. I guess that's what's going to keep me fed, even though... Oh, hey. Okay, yeah, by the way, breeding. Okay, okay, the repopulation, that's good. Let me get the cow population up here. I have all the trees grown, so, and I have some charcoal. See, I'm in decent enough shape. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. Okay, so let me, I'm gonna need to make some more stone swords. Let me chop down these trees, make some more stone swords, regroup, and I'll be right back to do something maybe a little bit more before I end the episode. We'll see where we're getting to. Okay, gamers, so I found some more iron. That's out of reach, but I have 8 more iron. I found 12 more coal, and there's some coal out of reach. Just kind of digging a strip in here. I chopped down all the trees up here, and another couple have grown since then. I've gotten some eggs. Good. I haven't made myself another axe. I need to. In fact, I'm not going to worry about those trees right now. So what I am going to do, let me put this, this is going to be my food. These, let's take one of those because I think that's more efficient. I was just kind of freaking out a little bit there. So what I'm going to do, this should be enough blocks to get to there. And as you can see, I'm kind of able to get maybe a little bit of that. I think that I'm going to give that a try for the end of the episode, just because... you know, there's a part of a land there. Obviously, there are chests outside of my reach right now. I'm hoping there's a chest that is inside of my reach right there. And that'll be a high note maybe to end the episode on. Because otherwise, this has just been a disaster episode. I mean, sometimes you have that in Minecraft. Sometimes you just, at least me, I mean, I know that I feel like I usually do pretty good at this game, but sometimes I just get, oh, hey, there is a chest right there. Sometimes I just get, for whatever reason, I don't know if distracted is the right word or, okay, vines, I can grow those for some unknown reason. More gold. I had 8 gold. I could have made the apple. I guess I'll take this chest. There. And that is nether rack up there. So I might be able to get up there, but I'm a little bit worried about what might or might not spawn if I try. I could maybe get the first line of leaves from that tree, but I have trees. Other than cosmetic, I don't know that there's a big need to get that type of tree. There's sand. I don't know that that's particularly necessary. Yeah. So I don't think there's anything else immediately. There's some dye, but there's another chest, which I cannot get to. Okay, I think I'm going to leave the episode here. I don't want to tackle that just now. That's the end of the episode for me. I got a number of achievements done, though. You saw me get, I got the cow tipping, the repopulation, and I'll continue to try to breed those cows. Maybe I should try to pen them in. I mean, they've been kind of moving around a bunch, which is maybe true with all the animals. I guess I might see if I can do that. So I might do that, and I'm going to regroup, and the next time we come back, I will probably try to take on that room again that was kicking my butt. I know there was more gold. I don't think it all got blown up. Hopefully not. Hopefully nothing more valuable got blown up. I said I saw some lapis blown up, but... And obviously enchanting, I think, is a thing in the achievements, but I think there was more. And, we'll see if the map beat me, the map beat me. But I think I'm okay still. So lesson learned, be careful. Don't charge in where few men dare to tread. So that is it for me for this episode. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, have a good evening, day, night.